or linguistic or other, you know, kind of considerations which weigh with the candidates, if they influence the decision of the voter, then naturally we are going to have a flawed democracy as the world recognizes. And therefore, you know, it's not easy to say that we really have a perfect. We must understand one thing. We want a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. Now, how do you get that government? And the only way to ensure that we get that government that we really should deserve is through an absolutely pure election process. Its purity cannot be touched by any kind of an irregularity. And therefore, every one of you who is going to be in charge of, you know, the conduct of the elections have to really be careful about this. Now, everybody has spoken about, for example, the muscle power, the money power, the use of religion, but what, and the misuse of the governmental machinery. I mean, we are seeing these yatras which are going on in Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. The High Court has itself now in Rajasthan restrained the party in power that you cannot use this yatra for the purpose of political gains at the cost of public exchequer. So this is something which I think has to be very clearly understood by the civil servants, that you can't allow this kind of a nonsense to go on. One thing which troubles me personally, and I have no doubt you have also seen, is the election manifestos. Every party fools voters with election manifestos. Whether it is Congress's victory in 1984 when Mrs. Gandhi was killed, or whether it is subsequent to that in 2009, 2004, or BJP's victory in 2014, I have examined those election manifestos very carefully, and I can tell you one thing: not one of those promises have been, you know, really fulfilled by the party in power. And this is where something which is really shocking. That these kind of, you know, it's all right, you're not selling surf or Nirma, that you can, you know, project this kind of promises to voters and say that I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. So I think there is a responsibility on the election machinery to ensure that the manifestos are what is realistic, what is going to be achievable, because common man doesn't realize, for example, manifesto said that we are going to give 200 million homes. Now, everybody knows that you can't give 200 million homes at cost of a public exchequer to a common man, but the common man gets lured because he wants a home. They are homeless people. Now, it's essential for us to remember that these manifestos are really. The other aspect is the abusive kind of electioneering which is going on in the country. I mean, election must be in a very, very beautiful, you know, manner. When I contested, for example, as the president of the Supreme Court Bar, everybody got upset that I refused to shake hands with anybody or make a single telephone call. And many seniors who wanted me to be successful warned me that I'm going to lose because I'm not communicating to people. And I said that, look, I mean, I am before a very intelligent electorate. If they feel that I am worthy of it, they will elect me. If they feel I am not worthy of it, they are not going to elect me. Now, you can't use the electioneering to abuse your opponents and to abuse, you know, the people who are going to vote. There are all kinds of, you know, insinuations which take place on a daily basis. So the atmosphere must be lively, atmosphere must be joyous. And atmosphere must not be something which is vitiated by, you know, hatred and anger, which is really something where I don't know why so far nothing has been done. The last point that I want to make, and this is something very serious, and this is where all of you will have to do something. There must be zero tolerance. You are all kind to all kinds of transgressions by candidates. I mean, whatever election commission may say, I have not seen in last at least, since I started voting last 35, 40 years, that not more than 10 candidates have been thrown out at the stage of electioneering itself.